agreed. The first thing we're gonna do when we get out of here, find the guy who made the marks on these walls and kill him! Right?
Right. But how are we gonna bust out of here?
Okay, here's my plan. I'll call for the guard, and when he comes in, you bust loose from your chains, you knock him senseless, you grab his keys, and you set me loose.
Right.
Have you got your gun?
My gun? No, they took the gun away when I came in here.
Oh, you better grab the guard's gun. You might need it.
All right.
All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
Shake. Guard! Guard! Come here! Guard, quick! Guard!
What do you want now?
Guard, you gotta get me a new trial.
You've had all the trials you're gonna get.
Yeah, but I just remembered something. Come here. Come here, listen. Come here. Hurry. I remember that there was a man. He was a one-armed man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Last time you said he had three arms.
You grab him, Carl! Tear him to pieces! Get him!
Grab his gun!
Yeah, I got it! I got it!
Get his gun!
Oh, I almost got his gun! Grab him, Carl! Rip him up!
No, you guys had better quit doing this. You're gonna hurt yourself one of these days. Simmer down.
You're the one who's gonna get hurt, Flatfoot. It's the closest we've come in months, Carl.
Oh, no.
We almost got in that time.
I got an idea, you know? What do you think about this? It really depends mostly on you.
Well, what is it?
Well, I'm not sure you can do it.
What is it? Tell me.
Can you melt down these iron bars with the heat from your eyeballs?
No.
Well, that plan won't work then.
Well, it was a good thought.
Thank you.
Yeah, good idea. Why don't we get somebody to bake us a cake and put a pardon in it? That'll get us out of here.
No, the cops will be watching all the bakeries.
Oh, yeah. Well, have we ever tried getting time off for good behavior?
Time off for good behavior?
Yeah.
No, I don't think so.
All right, let's try it when the guard comes back in.
How do we act? What is good behavior?
Well, you just smile a lot like this, see? And you pretend to be friendly like I'm pretending to be, see? That's it. All right,
ready? Well, that's easy. I can do that.
Oh, Mr. Flatfoot! Could you come here, please?
Yeah, now what do you want? What's that you're doing?
I was smiling. We're exhibiting our good behavior.
Oh.
So can we get out of here now?
No.
All right, no more smiling. Come on, Carl. We're breaking loose!
We're busting out of here right now!
Get out of here!
Hey, why don't you guys just settle down? You know, you've been in here almost 20 years. You're due to be released next week.
So what?
So why don't you relax a minute?
Oh, you'd like that, wouldn't you, copper?
Yeah, I would. I'd like that very much.
Well, forget it, because there's no jail that's gonna keep us
for exactly 20 years.
Yeah. Well, I got an idea.
Yeah.
Okay, here's a plan. When he comes in to bring your food,
yeah,
kill him with it.
Right.
Yeah.